don't believe that there's a massive capitalization problem, no. I do believe that over time, banks are going to go on having to look at their balance sheets. There is no question that the banking industry as a whole, I don't believe it's true of my institution, but banking industry as a whole got over-leveraged and got too thinly capitalized.